I remember visiting a place near the mountains where rivers of ice flow downward towards the desert sands. Between mountain and desert, the melting ice has created fertile lands. Gabriel warned me of two wizards nearby who war over these precious green fields. If they remain at war, I can topple them both. The humans will have a fertile homeland. Once my people find safety, then I will discover why Gabriel's wizards rebel against him. First, I must attend to my people.
Thank you. Huh? Ah!